The nodule has become greater because the cystic portion has increased in size. The pattern remained unchanged. The size of the solid and cystic portions is almost equal. If we hold the nodule cystic, it belongs to the central subtype. The lesion presents paranodular blood flow.